OMG. Isa ka sa ano. Gusto kong tumili pero hindi ko kayang tumili. Oh my god.
Sabadi ka! Oh my god! May mga Thailand! I love... I miss Thailand! Punta na ako dyan! Wait lang.
Jomar Chasing Moments. I'm a member of Filipino Media and Bloggers Group dito sa Thailand po. From Pinoy Tayo. Okay, so actually my first question is for everyone. What's your message to our OFW viewers in view of this project? Like, we all know that OFWs are very prone to this uninvited love affair, like being away from their families back home.
Oh my god.
Direk, ikaw na.
Sabi na sila uninvited.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, Jomar Chasing Moments. And yes, for today guys, we have an invitation from a media conference of the upcoming series from the Philippines. So Jomar Chasing Moments will be a representative from this Filipino media and vloggers group here in Thailand. And thank you so much, Pinoy Tayo, for such opportunity na mag-represent dito sa Thailand. And yes, guys, I don't know. I have this feeling, like, it's my first time to do this, and kinakabahan ako. Promise, as in, kinakabahan ako kung ano ang mangyayari. So I told Sir Jess of Pinoy Tayo na mapati lang na mag-observe muna and whatsoever thing. But yes, here it is. Kaya na natin. I don't know kung anong mangyayari, but laban lang. So I'm excited to meet the cast of Loving Emily. So see you guys! Ayan, nagsiset up na ako dito and laban lang.
Thank you so much for being here today, for helping us spread the news of our upcoming movie, Loving Emily, a series. I hope you guys help us with that. And I think...
Ayan po, maraming salamat po sa lahat po na nakikita sa atin this afternoon, lalo na po sa lahat ng mga nasa YouTube at lahat ng mga nanonood sa atin sa Facebook page ng I Want TFC at lahat na po ng mga TFC pages na nakasupport at nakakross po ang ating live stream this afternoon.
Justin, paso.
Justin, thank you. Justin.
Yes, ang next question natin mula naman sa Thailand from Joms Villasencio of Pinoy Tayo and Filipino Media and Bloggers Group in Thailand.
Wow.
So,
Sir
Joms. Sawadee ka!
Sawadee ka, everyone.
Sawadee ka! Oh my god, may mga Thailand. I love, I miss Thailand. Punta na ako dyan. Wait lang.
Ngayon
na
po.
I love Thailand. Oo.
Okay, good afternoon everyone. I am Jomar Chasing Moments. I'm a member of Filipino Media and Bloggers Group dito sa Thailand po. From Pinoy Tayo. Okay, so actually my first question is for everyone. What's your message to our OFW viewers in view of this project? Like, we all know that OFWs are very prone to this uninvited love affair. Like being away from their families back home.
Oh my god.
Direk, ikaw na.
Sabi na sila uninvited.
You know, I always call the turn the direction of this film in it being a learning experience, in it being a journey, you know, but not not to moralize it. You know, that is one thing that we want to transcend. So if, for example, we put it in that context where married women go abroad to eke a living there and then find themselves in an extramarital affair, well, I am not endorsing it. I am being very careful. Okay, I'm not endorsing it. But love is noble, you know. Love is a way of making you, as I said a while ago, a better version. It batters you. It breaks you, and then it lets out the better part of you. It takes away the outer layers, the outer peels, and you come out differently after loving someone that deeply, you know. So this is not a moral issue, I guess, but it's more about dissecting what love is for a married woman. Do you endorse it? This film is not about endorsing it. It's just about talking what love is. You know, it's just about discussing what love is. That's just basically what this film is. It's a love story. You know, it's not a raw extramarital affair story. No, that's not it. You know, it's a sweet, sometimes it makes you guilty, but it's spiritual. I love the question a while ago that preceded you. It brought up questions of spirituality. And I think love is spiritual, even if it's extramarital, or even if it's between an older woman or an older person. And you know, if you break social conventions and come up with a more beautiful world, I think that is spiritual. You know, that's my take on it.
Ganda! Ikaw na, yun na po ang sagot. Thank you, bye.
Well, explain. I love it.
Pero mahirap yung... Sobra akong nahirapan dun sa tanong mo, ha? Kasi bigla akong nag-worry. Oo nga, oh my God. Ito pala yung mas... The film would tend to go there if hindi mo napapantayan. Pero pag...
Well, actually, napansin ko din siya dun sa trailer.
Oo.
When I watched the trailer, that's the first question that came to my mind.
Yes.
Pero we're not
otherwise,
condoning, di ba?
It's a fearless theme, di ba? It's a fearless topic.
And it's a real one.
It's a real one. Yes.
I mean, in the same manner that... Why is it like men having affairs is like a given? Parang it's socially acceptable. How is it that when a woman does it, it becomes such a big deal?
Exactly.
Diba may ganun eh. So yes. May mga ganung tinatackle.
So in that view, just a follow-up question lang po, if anyone of you will wanted to answer. Your message to our OFW viewers, kasi they are away from their family, and will it be like somewhere or another, they might experience the same as Emily in this project?
Yes, I think we're all vulnerable to love everywhere, you know. We cannot put a fence around ourselves, and you know, when we encounter a love that is love for what it is, then we turn our backs and tell ourselves, no, I'm not doing that. But we have our standards, but you know, sometimes love happens because it happens, and it does, you know.
No judgment.
Yeah, no judgment. That's the beauty of it.
Yeah, it's hard. Yeah. And I think it's so hard because, diba, life is a series of decisions that we make.
Unfortunate events.
Actions. And actions that have consequences.
Exactly.
Diba? So,
that's what your character does, That's what your character does. She's not naman a helpless character without agency or without any ability to take action on or to think of the consequences of her action, diba? She's a thinking person. You know, she's not someone who just gives away herself and then does not grapple and wrestle with the consequences. She's not that person. You know?
Hinarap niya yun. Kinailangan niyang harapin yun. Yeah. Yun lang. Siguro kung may message, diba, parang hirap. Hirap maging tao, no?
Ang hirap,
actually. Ang hirap maging tao. Diyos ko.
Grabe yung totoo yung tanong mo. Sobrang totoo yung tanong mo.
Yes,
it cuts across the topic, yung tanong
yeah.
mo. Kasi us being Filipinos, yan talaga yung una nating iisipin, di ba? And it's sad, really, na ang daming mga nabibiktima ang babae dahil sa mga kaisipan natin. We are so easy to judge women. And we fail to recognize that, you know, women share us their virtues of strength. For example, I am surrounded with really powerful and strong women, you know, as friends, as, you know, mothers and aunties, and they're strong women. And I think a major part of me being strong is because, you know, I transact my values with them. I negotiate my values with them. And it's a gift for me to have women as friends. And I am inspired by that. Because of this film, this is a product of that friendship that I have with women around me. Is this film. The film is an output or a product of that friendship with women. Yung ganun. Yeah,
and actually, we're so excited to watch the project itself. It's yes. ano siya, exciting in which ano din siya, parang nakapaagdagdag sa ng thinking na ano kaya ang pwedeng mangyari or what this story goes around. And for that, I have a question for Miss Isa. Do you have any hesitations doing the hot scenes given that you're a married woman now? Any thoughts from your husband?
No hesitation. Ambilis. Ambilis. Wala. Alam niyo guys, game. Game? Gusto niyo hindi. To be honest, syempre, I have body issues and I've written about them. And for me, this is actually a very big step. This is actually my first time to do parang love scenes nang walang body makeup. Hindi ako nagpa, di ba? Derek Hedge, parang bala kayo kung gusto yung powderan, ganyan.
Yes.
So, I'm very open about it naman, parang may stretch marks and all that. And that was hard for me, ah. It's hard for me to almost be naked. Alam mo yun eh. In front of people. But, I don't know. Emko, malakas lang talaga siguro talaga loob ko. And I guess it's also part of my journey. Sa totoo lang, feeling ko part siya eh. Nang parang tanggap ko na yung sarili ko. I'm okay. May love scene? Okay. This is my job? Okay. Parang bakit? Hindi naman, wala. Wala akong dapat apprehension kasama siya sa storya. And as for being a married woman, well, I said this earlier, I'm very grateful that my husband, tawa pa siya, tatawa pa yan. Pagka may kising-sing, pag napanood pa niya, parang once nga lang siya na ano eh, share ko lang ha. Nakita na yan, love scene, mga ganyan. I had a movie last year, yung Pandango sa Hukay, where I had a, this is adult conversation. I had a masturbation scene, which was just my wala. Parang you just my reaction. It's so simple. Mas dun pa siya medyo naging uncomfortable. So parang pero hindi siya nagagalit. Alam mo yon, yung parang he understands that it's a job. And for me, I'm so grateful because that gives me so much freedom. Diba, Derek Hedge? Parang, as an artist,
yeah.
Hindi ka nakakulong.
Liberating.
Ay,
yeah.
Bukas birthday ni Ben talaga. Talagang
happy birthday
masasalamatan ko talaga yung asawa ko. No, I'm so lucky. Oo, kasi ano eh. I think if I ended up with somebody who controlled or would try to control my artistic soul, I would be very unhappy. So I'm glad that I you know, I married somebody like him. So yun.
Okay, and yun na nga. Can you invite everyone, our kababayans here in Thailand, to watch your project?
Okay. Sawadee ka! Hello sa lahat ng mga kababayan natin sa Thailand, and we hope that you will watch and appreciate our project Loving Emily. Kabun ka!
Thank you so much, everyone. Sawadee ka,
Thailand. Maraming salamat sa'yo, Jomar.
Thank you.
Yes, maraming salamat once again sa inyong lahat na nanood dito sa aming MediaCon. Inaanyayahan po namin kayong lahat to watch Loving Emily and original I Want series. It's going to be released on November 18 at 12 midnight. See you all po.
Thank you, James and Blake.
And guys, once again, we're inviting everyone to watch Loving Emily this November 18 while you guys are at home. Hope you guys make the time to stream it with your family, and hope you guys spread the word. Thank you so much, and thank you everybody here for watching. And ayun, thank you so much, and stay safe, guys.
And of course, Miss Iza Calzado.
Thank you, Von. Maraming salamat po sa lahat ng mga kaibigan natin sa media, hindi lamang sa Pilipinas, kundi sa iba't ibang parte ng mundo na nakasama natin ngayon, sa lahat ng mga tumutok sa social media pages. Maraming salamat sa inyong suporta at ang inyong interes sa aming proyekto na Loving Emily.
Yes, again, congratulations. Of course, suportahan din po natin ang Sayo Ay Akin. See it first on iWantTFC. Advance kami ng dalawang episodes sa iWantTFC. Pag din po kayo nanonood, when you subscribe to Standard and Premium.
Well, wow. That was really quick, guys. It's like, OMG. Isa ka sa ando. Pwede gusto kong pumili, pero hindi ko kaya pumili. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Pero laban lang, my God. So, congratulations, guys. Loving Emily. So, I am excited to see the series that is on November 18. Ayan, i-release na po siya. And watch out po, guys, through I Want TFC. Ayan, thank you so much, guys. And see you on my next vlog. Bye! We'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow.